A mighty yoke bending and not breaking, a spouse or friend who remain, a love that endures, a grace, the constant, unwavering, the resistant and persistent, a ship holding its course through the rough sea. These are just glimpses, tastes of the only true steadfast one, God, the Holy One that shows us the depth of what it truly means to be steadfast, the one who remains with us and for us, always working in us and through us to restore all things, a steadfastness that invites all to join in.